to all. This is Hemanth Reddy from 5th class. Today's news headlines. Jagan asks center support for beach corridor project. All is set for the cabinet reshuffle in AP on April 11th. Ambati Rambabu said Pawan Kalyan has no right to take Rait Bharosa Yatra. BJP celebrated 42nd Foundation Day in Andhra Pradesh. Jagan will visit Nafarapet today to honor volunteers. In a divided world, India speaks on humanity. PM Modi said on the BJP 42nd Foundation Day, if the rule is violated, loudspeakers will be seized, said Bengaluru police. CPM's 23rd party Congress has begun in Kannur. Pakistan president asked EC to announce election date. Sri Lanka president does not need to resign, said Chief Whip. Kolkata beat Mumbai by 5 wickets in IPL. Korean Open, Sindhu decamped into second round. That's all for today. Thank you. Have a nice day.